Tonight, I'm surrounded by celebrities from around the Turkic world. We're here at the gala event of Korkutata Film Festival.
Kyrgyzstan, Azerbaijan, Turkey, Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan, and a very big festival. I like this festival.
Juda ham zor bo'ladi, a'lo darajada bo'ladi, çok güzel bo'ladi.
Very excited and very happy to be in this creative atmosphere where filmmakers from all over the Turkic world have come to celebrate our legacy, our heritage and our future.
Directors, actors and producers from 13 countries attended the first film festival organized between Turkic countries.
The event is held at the iconic Atatürk Cultural Center, which was recently renovated. Now, the most exciting moment. The jury is about to announce the winners.
Türk dünyası. Türk dünyasının ilk film festivaline katılmak için ben judayam xursandman. Men uchun büyük şarafdır. Ve bu sovrun olganim uchun ben judayam hissiyotlarim ko'taringi.
Uçkanday ile ömrü uzun bolsun, yaşasın Türk dünyası.
Daha da erken başlanması gerekti ama hiç olmazsa da geç olmasın diye bir sözümüz var ya.
The festival takes its name from legendary Turkish storyteller Korkut Ata, also known as Dede Korkut, and symbols from Turkic culture dominate the event.
Cranes are everywhere in this festival. This bird symbolizes blessing and wealth in the Turkish culture, and the awards are also going to be in the shape of a crane.
During the week-long festival, 42 films were shown to audiences on the big screens in Istanbul's historical Atlas and Emek cinema halls, and filmmakers discussed opportunities for future cooperation. The Turkish Ministry of Culture has taken the lead for this year's organization, but the festival will be hosted by a different country every year. Next year's event will be in Bursa, which was announced as the cultural capital of the Turkic world in 2022. And Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan and Uzbekistan have already entered bids to become future hosts.